Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to discuss information and communication technology part 2, going with some tools. First, mobile phone. Nowadays it is very much important part in our life. Through mobile phone we can send or receive mail messages, collect information, we can use internet, as well as you can talk with each other. It means a mobile phone is a device that helps you in performing different tasks, such as making and receiving phone calls, sending or receiving messages, making videos, etc. After that, we are going with tablet. Tablet is a type of portable computer. It means tablet is look like computer, but there is a portable computer which has a flat surface and can be operated by using your fingers or special pen. You also quite familiar with tablet in present day. Radio. Next is radio. Radio can collect signal from or receive signals in the form of electronic waves from space and transmit them into the form of sound. A radio can be run with or without electricity, as a radio can be operated using batteries too. A radio is being used as an important educational tool since 1920s. Next is very much important part in our life is television. Television is a device that is used to transmit information in the form of moving images along with sound to its viewers. We can collect different type of information from television visually. It is very much impact and very much important part in our life. Through television we can collect different type of news, see movies, watches movies and other things too. Most of the time educational television program are supplemented by other printed material and other resources for enhancing learning and interaction. Next is email. Email or electronic mail is used to send or receive message, as well as we can send or receive videos too. This email and chatting services are also important in ICT tools. In an email service, messages are sent from one computer to another using the internet. You know what is internet? Internet is a international communication system which is used to interact with people anywhere in the world. Email is a good medium for students to communicate with other outside their school. So these tools are very much important part in our daily life. Next is devices. Next is device. In computer there is two type of device: input device and output device. In input device, there's a first input device is keyboard. Nowadays you are very much familiar with keyboard. When you try to give any type of instruction to the computer, we can use keyboard. From the beginning of the keyboard part, we can find out normal keyboard consists of 104 keys. Nowadays keyboard come with lots of advanced keys for more advanced utilization. Next is mouse. Mouse also is an input device. A ball is underneath. This is also called roller type mouse, and this type of mouse, this is also known as a handheld pointing device. In mouse segment, we can find out three types of mouse. Number one is normal mouse. Number two is optical mouse, and number three, cordless mouse or wireless mouse. Joystick. Joystick basically used for playing games. Three points is available on that part in the joystick, which is used to operate the total games or any other operation. Next is scanner. Scanner is a type of input device which is used to scan any type of text or images in the computer for further processing. Next is barcode reader. I think barcode reader, you are just find out when you are trying to buy any product in the mall or other places. Now you can find out that in the product, we can find some black and white lines available, and that black and white lines is called barcode reader, and that from that barcode you can collect all the information about that particular product, like manufacturing date, price, etc. Light pen. A light pen is pointing device that uses a photoelectric cell to indicate a position on the computer screen. You can find out the light pen picture in your computer book. And next is microphone. Through microphone we can record our voice in the computer as well as mobile too. And web camera. Nowadays, computer users are interested in video chatting with friend, relative, or video conferencing with the colleague. For this, it is required to capture the live video of the two users that are involved in the communication. Therefore, a device is required to capture images and feed that to the computer on the network. This device is known as a web camera. On the other part, output device. In output device, first and foremost main particular part is monitor. Monitor also is a display unit through which you can collect the information, and you know very well the term monitor is often used to refer the computer screen at its display programs. In monitor segment, we can find out three types of monitors: CRT, cathode ray tube, LCD, liquid crystal display, and LED, light emitting diode or display. Next is printer. What is printer? Printer is a type of output device which is produced output in the hard copy format. After creating a document on a computer, we can send the document to the printer for printing. If you want to print a document, we can print easily from the output device printer. So in printer, there's two types of printer basically. One is impact printer, another is non-impact printer. In impact printer, we can find a ribbon in place of liquid ink, and that type of printer produces low quality printing or output. On the other hand, non-impact printer uses liquid ink to produce good quality printer. So important example of printer is DMP, laser printer, DeskJet printer, etc. Speaker. Speaker is output device that produces sound. It receives sound in the form of an electronic current from a sound card and then convert it into the sound format. Now, you are just quite familiar with the devices, going with two types of devices, input device and output device, input device going with a different type of part, and you can find out different type of input device available in the market for different uses as well as output device too. Next day, I'm going with the memory part of the computer and discuss about the memory part of the computer as well as how to use email and internet too. Thank you for today.